Time to play with some clay. I'm just getting ready to edit some video from today, and I wanted to stop and ask you to do something. Like, subscribe, click the bell, and make a comment in my videos, and check out my instructional DVDs, which are linked below this video. All right, let's get on with today's video. Okay, I continue on his face. This cheek is higher than that cheek. So,
Okay, I'm happy with the face. Now, little minor details like the nose. I gotta be careful where I put my hand to support my hand, because I don't want to screw up any detail that I put into the rifle or the shield or the strap going around his body. So I gotta be real careful. Okay, I'm going to take the feathers off because the back of his head is weird looking and I got to change that. And I've already filled in underneath the feathers, which makes it difficult to do this. So, there we go. There. Now I've taken off too much, but that's okay. I can add more on. I got to center his head. It's not centered. He looks too stiff. Yeah, I like that head positioning better. Keep on hitting the camera because it's right in my way. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to call it quits for tonight. Come back and try this tomorrow. Sometimes you get too deep into it, you start making it muddy. And it's starting to feel that way, so that's why I'm thinking of calling it quits right now. I like it better. The upper body needed to be shown a little bit more, and that's why I wanted to expose that shoulder just a little bit more, too. His head doesn't seem too low, but I'm going to let myself get away from it and make sure that what I'm seeing right now is the same as I see it tomorrow. All right, good night, everybody.
Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.